Oreo cookies, Ritz crackers, and Sour Patch Kids are about to get more expensive next year. Mondelez is the maker of some pretty well-known snack brands, and it says it's going to raise prices by about 7% next year. The company says the price hike is needed to offset the transportation and inflation costs. CEO says it's been tough to keep retailers stocked and that the on-shelf inventory is not what they want it to be right now.